Bonjour. What do you think of Assassin's Creed Unity? Ah, chérie, puis-je, Ben? Ouais, vous trouvez.
Regardez-le faire.
Ma belle, il doit être Assassin's Creed. Bush, c'est un King Cheat. Je suis un peu chmou dans le pays de la.
For a moment. Pierre Beaumarchais, playwright, diplomat, and bon vivant. I'm told you can help me. The public censors are repressing new plays, including one of mine. They've paid a critic to give it a bad review, and are planning to censor the production itself. Could you steal the review before it goes to press and then, suppress the censors?
Bienvenue, monsieur. Years ago, when I escaped from the Bastille, I left behind the rope ladder I fashioned from twine and firewood. It's famous now, but the Bastille's guarded because of the looting. Could you, citizen, retrieve my rope and bring it back? It's somewhere in that vast edifice. You'll have to get the location from the quartermaster.
Thank you. someone.
I sacrificed you, faggot! I'll get you, Jack! Oh! Don't rush in! Wear him out! You should have fought with all your wrist of all! Hey, come back here! Arr! You've only second arm! Heads up, catch up!
Miss something.
You're done for!
Ça, c'est une affaire pour la garde.
Thank you.
What the hell?
No runoff! I'm a good guy! Good at smashing, wrecking, tearing, and he's got a new taste!
Dit qu'une femme mettra la main sur Jean-Christophe de la Boulette. J'aime trop les plaisirs, voilà.
Qui est comme
doigt blanc, j'ai
pas rouché lors de la nuit de noces.
Si vous êtes
chaud, it makes a fine memento.
Bonjour et bienvenue, monsieur.
Rabbit dog, die! I'll stop you in your tracks! Any bloody heroes round here?
Même particulièrement hideux.
Laissons ça là.
Nous sommes d'accord.
Et tout de même particulièrement hideux.
For your lies. That goes down, Morgan!
Oh,
Mille merci.
Happy to see you here today, citizen. So.
The Saint-Germain-des-Prés Abbey. Pretty swanky. This was founded in the 6th century, which means it existed centuries before France was even a thing. Of course, once the revolution happened, churches weren't super popular, so the abbey was ransacked and turned into a warehouse. The Templars took advantage of this and stole some valuable artifacts. You need to get them back.
I'm right here, sunshine.
Hold him, all right. You have to wake up.
You can't
now.
Outrun me.
Whatever it is, hope it ain't hatching.
Who saw what happened here?
This is a real humor, isn't it? So die! Halt! That's you, Senator!
Yes, Celestine, what is it?
I was wondering, monsieur. If I might have the...
Whatever.